behind the lines, and in 3, 2, 1, charge!
Here we go on qualification match number 30 with the autonomous pod going on. It's like 4, 5, 6 is coming up after scoring a cube. We got a cube from 8808, the Tech Pirates, as well as the Power Stroke Girls, it looks like. On the blue line side, Fusion is just balanced. Start is back, we got a 30-26, blue to red. Score. To guide this memory home, it's hard to know. On the red side, Tech Pirates scoring another cube at their top level. On the blue alliance, 3-6-4 score and a cone. Little bit of pile up in there. Four, five, six, going over to the human player station, try to get a cone. They're lining up for it, let's see if they can get it in their robot, and they have it, and they're heading back across to the other side. Team Storm looking to get a cone of their own. Let's see if they can grab it. 4, 5, 6 looking to score. They're going for the mid level. See if they can make it in. Right now, neither team has any links. Let's see if they can change that. Team Fusion looking to go up and score. They're up, they're down, and they're good. 59-65. Power Stroke Girls looks like they'll be playing some defense in the midfield. There's a lot of scramble going on back and forth. There are two cones that may be stuck together up here on the field. Looks like 3-6-4 is trying to get it. Oh, they got a cube instead. There they go. Oh, it's such a dark road, but I really 4-5-6 going up with 30 seconds left. They're going to grab another cube. Can they get it in? They quite missed it. They're going back across, being defended by Bula. We got two blue going up on the charging station. Looks like they're trying to get three. Can they make it up there, all three of them? 4-5-6, 8808. Oh, we got some movement on both sides. We got 4 seconds left in the match. Looks like maybe balanced on both sides of two teams. To 75, that brings 3 ranking points. Keeps 3-6-4 in fourth place.